be rusty though.
I versed Gavin yesterday, and that wasn't terrible. So.
Oh, what the fuck? Your axes look weird. They're like scythe and sickle things.
I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, yeah, my right one.
You got like praying mantis, like claw.
Yeah.
Round one.
Alrighty. That thing looks more intimidating than the actual axe. Yeah, you're right in the wall.
Already almost dead, that's... Yep.
Yeah, we'll take this one. Squelch! Okay, hey. I think it, yeah. Yeah, I think I'm still alright at the game, kind of. I mean, I'm not that great or anything.
You just got the most horseshit character ever, so...
No, no, that would be Peacekeeper. Second, I don't know, third most horseshit character.
I can beat a Peacekeeper.
Oh, you want a guard break? No.
Damn it.
Oh, you got me. No.
I need to stop going for that sucky hit, because I can't do anything with it. God. No.
I'm not gonna push you off the edge, I'm not a douche. Get off me.
Damn it.
I'm shaking that rust off real quick. Oh wait. I forgot about that. I forgot about that for a second. How does Conqueror like his steaks? Raw! Hurrah! 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 Oh, did you see my shield?
Whoa.
Did you see my shield?
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty dope, right? Get off me. Still got ya. Get off me. Get off me. Oh, good shit. You got that deflect. Hey, get back there. Get off me.
Oh, I am dead.
Off with your head, son. Whee. Different characters, or
yeah, I'd like to win once. I can't do anything against your fucking Conqueror. You're total horseshit with that character. It's actually bullshit.
You're like, it's actually bullshit. Oh, this must be what it feels like to be you in MKX. Alright, I'll play Horlord.
Oh, boy.
I'm not really that great with Horlord. And Shigoki, right? Oh. Oh, okay. I was actually gonna play Valkyrie, so good thing I didn't.
Yeah.
His mirror matches suck.
I think this all is just gonna suck for me.
Maybe. Like I said, I don't remember really round shit one for Warlord. I just started playing him towards the last time I played this, and I barely played him. Ow, nope. what I mean? I suck with Conquer, Grimmy Conqueror. Oh, there it was. Alright. Oh no, I pressed square. Oh god.
Yeah, I won once.
Yay! I actually should have stuffed that after I pressed square. Yeah, she doesn't have anything cool, so you can just do her regular emote. Also, you got blood on
you
your left.
You can tell
boot,
that I was doing
probably
it.
Probably wipe that off.
See my left boot?
Boob. Boob, as in titty. As in titties. little jab. Smack that ass.
Oh my god.
Smack that ass.
Round three.
Alright. Cool, I know how to do that now. Okay, yeah. Oh, nice follow up.
Over! Oh!
Just cut. Can we cut that? Can we edit that out? Yeah, that's
that
a wrap
never
right
happened.
There. Yep.
Round four.
Okay. Whoops.
Might want to get up because I'm gonna smack you, so you know.
I figured I'd give you a couple free hits on that.
Oh, you stuffed one. Wait, what? How come you didn't fall down?
No idea.
Oh no.
What the fuck? I hit you on my screen, but then it was like, no you didn't.
I got tricks. Wait, what?
What the fuck? I blocked that.
The uppercut. Smack that ass. I don't know why I like that shit. Whoosh.
Round five.
I guess Horlord isn't too bad.
Although I'm not that great with her either.
Okay, I definitely blocked that last one. Okay, I definitely did not mean that. You won one. You caught me. Oh, the poor fat bastard.
She's not terrible.
Although, it would actually be going into overtime right now if you didn't, you know. Cheese me.
That was my bad. It wasn't on purpose.
Cheating ass.
Hey, well, let's go one more 1v1. See who.
1v1. I was down to play a couple more.
Oh, you wanna do a couple more? Alright.
Why not? I'm just playing, playing a character who's a little horny. Kiggity. Horrochi?
Really?
What? What? Really what?
What you said.
Yeah. I mean, no pun intended. Actually, every bit of pun intended, but that's, let's not talk about that. Also, Pokeball. I forgot about
Round
that.
Round one.
Okay.
Damn it.
I forgot she's super quick.
Just a lot.
A little bit,
Round
yeah.
Two.
I was definitely blocking that way.
I didn't even swing that.
Oh, good guard break. Oh, what? I evaded. What?
That was fucking horseshit. I'm annoyed.
How do you feel about getting
chewed?
That hit should
have fucking hit you.
Ah, yes.
That was
the
total
chew
horseshit.
Did not happen to me. Finally. I was not chewed on this day. Mark the calendar. Okay. Yep. Yep. Oh, is somebody out of stamina?
No.
Oh, okay, but I'm gonna fail. Yep, I just, yeah, never mind. That, cut. It never happened. Just edit that out, please. Okay, I definitely pressed square on that.
Ow.
And then, yeah, get that in there.
That's a wrap. Do what I'm trying to do, please. Or not. That was not what I was trying to do.
Fatality.
You fucked up. You fucked up.
You're a hacker.
Yeah, hacks. Mad hacks.
Hacks for days.
I'm using aimbot.
That'd be so useful in this game.
It would. Gotta make sure I get them dome shots. Alright, who do I wanna... I don't even know who I wanna play next. Oh, why not?
Turns out we picked the same character.
I would laugh. Dun, 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 dun. Nope. Oh,
I was actually going to pick Peacekeeper.
That's funny. Alright, well, rip me, because, yay. Now, I generally know this matchup with Conqueror, but with Peacekeeper, I'm going to play it the same as, like, Conqueror, so. Which is basically play Keep Away with the Fat Boy.
Round one.
My name is what? My name is who? My name is Wicca Wicca, fat bastard.
Fat bastard.
Okay, yeah. Ah, no, god, no. No. Alright, playing keep away is not going well. Oh yeah, it's uninterruptible. Yep. Yep. Yeah, I hate that fat fuck.
Sit on your face.
Playing a character I don't ever play, but you know what? I'll play him like a bitch, so. Be prepared. Prepare thy anus.
Not prepared. I don't remember how to do the fucking backbreaker thing. I thought I was able to swing faster than you.
Okay, I definitely had the timing on that. Just go ahead and bleed. Yep. If you could just go ahead and bleed, sir. Okay, yep.
Oh, I hit the wrong fucking thing.
Oh, just gonna stab that pork chop right there.
Getting pork chop for dinner.
Right.
Looks like you're just sidestepping.
Yeah. A two-step. A two-step. Oh. No, God. I should have parried. Oh, yeah, parry. Duh, those are a thing. Could you not, you fat fuck? Stop chasing me like I'm dinner or something.
You are.
Oh no.
And bada bada. Hey, bada bada.
What?
What?
No, you hit me in like it's not an uninterruptible or anything. Like I don't in middle of me hitting you, you guard rope me. So what?
I don't know.
Round four.
You gotta do it again.
Basically. I mean, you probably still would have won, but still, you shouldn't have got that fucking guard break. That's dumb.
Oh. That's fucking annoying. I hate that you know how to do that.
Oh, why did I not parry? Okay, yeah. Oh my god!
I knew you were gonna do that, so I was trying to time it perfectly.
I fucking hate Shigoki.
Are you angry?
No, I just hate Shigoki. Truth be told, I was about ready to, like, beat you, but yeah. The unblockable bullshit. And had I not pressed square, I would have parried that.
Alright, I'm going to make this the last match.
What are you playing then? What character, huh? What are you going for?
Not my main.
No?
No.
No? Well, then I don't know what I want to play. I don't know. Oh god, I don't know. Fuck it. I'll be like every weeb in this goddamn game.
You're a Rochi.
Yeah. And the weebs come out. Oh, I should have played Warden, but I, like, suck with Warden. So we don't talk about that.
Yes, we do.
No. It shall never be spoken of, my Warden gameplay.
You
it
and
sucks
because
aesthetically, he looks pretty dope, but gameplay-wise, I can't function with him.
I wish he played better because he would be like my main.
Right.
Because he is very cool.
Wait, what?
I don't know. Don't ask me. I don't make the rules. That's not what I was trying to do.
Oh wow. Oh,
that was a close one.
Yeah. Oh, did you just like dump your nuts in my face, man? Thanks. Thanks. So much love right there.
I was just giving you the taste of some delicious nuts.
Right. That salt that you have that I had left over from Mortal Kombat. Sir, if you could not just swing at nothing. Like, I see you're angry. No. 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 Stop following me, oh, Jesus God. Fuck. The distance you traveled was ridiculous. No. No.
I had to at least hit you once, like shit. Whoa, not expect that to hit.
Goes the weasel.
Alright. Round three. I always imagine him as a DJ when he does that.
God.
Oh wait, that's no. Oh wait, why'd I try to do that? I want off of this place, please. So if you could just, yeah, go over there and just no, that's not at all what I was trying to do. Okay, that works. All right, cool.
I didn't expect to hit you with that, so I didn't do anything. I had no.
I was trying to get the fuck out of there. I did not like that area. No.
Why not?
No. Oh god, yeah, you got the guaranteed guard break. Wait, what? Oh no!
Oh shit! So close.
No.
The final round. Oh no, wait. Not the final round.
No.
I don't know why I thought you beat me twice. What? Okay, I did not swing.
Wait, what? Why did it not? Okay.
Just stay away. Oh, that was fucking horseshit. I fucking buried that. Fuck out of here. I almost fucked myself.
You did.
I did fuck myself. My head!
A smack of that ass.
Round five.
Shit. Now it's the final.
Got DJ Scratchatory Rape over here.
What the fuck?
Oh god, no. If you cannot do that, oh god.
That fucking Commando Pro guard break right there, Jesus.
Okay, that works. No, why was I trying to guard break the whole time, Jesus? Yeah, that just, oh. I don't know why I was trying to guard break. That is the most inconvenient finisher of the whole thing. You have a whole sword to hit them with. You hit them with the hilt.
I know.
Like, that is the finisher in this game that absolutely pisses me off. Not to get killed by or anything, just the fact that it's in the game.
Here, have some hilt.
Right. I have this whole sword, but I'm going to hit you with the part that I can easily damage and break. Wait, are we doing one more?
Oh, you want to do another one?
Yeah, fuck it, why not? Last one.
Who do I want to play as and die this time? This character. You picked Conqueror, didn't you?
No. Okay, I picked Conqueror.
Well, I'm just gonna commit suicide now.
Well, it was the last match. I just wanted to go out with a bang.
Well, I knew I was gonna lose with my Berserker, so I mean, I was trying to get you to play as another character.
I don't like any of the other characters. Like, I really just don't like playing many. Well, no, I could play as Warden, but I don't like it. Oh, okay. Alright. Enough shenanigans. Okay. Oh yeah, there's that. I forgot about that. Yeah, if you could not. Get down.
Ow. Come on, fat bastard, get your stamina back.
Oh, okay. No.
I tried to back up with nowhere to back up. Jesus Christ. Even when I try to be an asshole, I still can't do it.
No. That's how he likes his steaks. Raw, raw, raw. Raw, 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 raw. Everything he does is raw, 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 raw. Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to guard break you, actually. That's unfortunate. No.
Oh,
you wait, I didn't mean to go for that, but fuck it. It's like a train wreck happening when I hit you with a shield. Bow! Oh, why did I not dodge? God, I'm stupid. Hey, you wanna just fall over for me? Thank you. Oh god, no. Ooh! Barbecue? Anybody? I accidentally cooked something. I didn't mean to. I legit, like, as soon as I pressed square, I was like, oh no, wait, I'm sorry. I did not mean. You know what? Actually, fuck it. That's revenge for earlier. We'll just call it that. Just call it that. I totally meant to push you into the fire. Grave of lava. Oh, I fucking dodged. Okay, yep. Go ahead. Go ahead. Do what you can. Oh, look. You're out of stamina. So am I. Get off me. Oh no.
This is the closest I ever got to killing you. And it's with a character I don't play.
Hey.
Nope. Nope. Nope.
And his name is John C.
Okay, bye. Rip this tree. Oh, wait, wait. Yeah. Wait.
You failed.
I was gonna bag, but I couldn't throw out those bags.
And that's the end of me getting my ass kicked.
Yeah, for now.
Thank you for watching the video. Subscribe if you want to watch me die to this douchebag using Conqueror.
Yeah, indeed. Yeah, do that. Do that stuff. Yeah. Revenge for the Mortal Kombat ass whooping. Yes.